Sometimes I wish we were just a little bit less famous. I just miss the old days. Hey there, snickerdoodles. I did that for Manly. She hates that shit. Probably turn up a tiny bit. Not too much. I don't want to hear too much of you. I want to be able to tune it out when I need to. Hey guys, Mark with your horse. Sorry, that Adderall is going to kick me in. Mark and the Horse Jerks here. I'm really happy to be here at the Stingray Cafe. You go out like that Australian guy. Can't remember his name right now. Steve Irwin. This is a Steve Irwin benefit tonight.
It's too late.
Yeah, I know. We're just going to try to make sure it doesn't happen again, dog. It's a benefit to try to influence Australians to be less courageous. Anyway, how do you guys feel about power tools? Guys, that's... Okay, you're out. That's it, 86 for life from all of our shows. This song's about my fucking neighbor who rips that shit up at 8 in the morning.
Yeah!
I got like 20 horses to jerk off every day. I don't like getting up that early. Need to keep my endurance. Yeah. Hey, come on now. This is a family-friendly show. This song's called Jacuzzi. It's about my wannabe carpenter neighbor. That sounds quieter now.
It does.
It sure does.
Quite a bit.
I had to turn it off. You can hang with that, right?
Get to it, Dick Dale.
I don't even get that reference, but I'll,
It's a dick joke.
Come on, you guys. Let's pull our minds out of the gutter a little bit, okay? It's fucking serious.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Good to see you here.